one cheats Rizzo the Raven out of a bounty.
I wouldn't worry, Commander. You can't even trust a raven to make good on a threat.
Each section is devoted to a different area of Eagle lore, so that scholars could focus on their specialities, or such was the plan.
What happened to the other eagles?
I wouldn't know. Not my area of expertise. I'm a botanist, with a minor in mysticism.
Oh. Well, what can you tell us about the Tears of Kavora?
That I know. They were formed when Mount Kavora broke free of Chima and rose into the sky. Each holds within a bit of chi. It's funny. For the longest time, no one was terribly interested in the tears. That is, until that strange raven came around.
Well, I'm just glad we were able to rescue you from him.
Oh, I'm not talking about that Rizzo character. I meant the bizarre-looking one with the manic demeanor.
Regal? What did he want?
Well, information on the tears. Or more precisely, where they were located.
He sent us after them, too. He said they could be used against a mutant form of persuader plant that's infesting Chima.
They could. They have the power to change the nature of, well, nature itself. But don't worry, they're completely indestructible.
No, they're not. This feeder device Regal gave us can break them down and capture their essence.
Then you must get to the tears before he does. There are some scattered throughout the lands. I will help if I can.
Thank you.
It must be sad to see such beautiful flowers consumed like that.
They will grow back, eventually. It's more important that they not fall into the wrong hands. And there's still a chance that they may.
It must be sad to see such beautiful flowers consumed like that.